Yeah, that's not accurate. Oh, hello. Anyways. See the checklist. Diet.
Engaging autopilot.
Oila. You know, it only takes you 20 minutes to head to San Fernando. And it takes you about 30 minutes to get to Binalonan from Baguio.
Audio ground, Beechcraft Alpha Sierra, X-ray Golf Sierra Kilo request taxi for takeoff straight out departure.
Beechcraft Alpha Sierra, X-ray Golf Sierra Kilo taxi to and hold short of runway 27 using taxiway. Contact tower on 123.5 when ready.
123.53.
Taxi to and hold short runway 27 using taxiway Beechcraft Golf Sierra Kilo.
Wheels on the floor, applying full power. Engine instruments in green. Airspeed alive and increasing. V1. Actually, I don't know. I don't know what the V speeds of this air. V1. Rotate. Something rather.
Beechcraft Golf Sierra Kilo, you were not clear to take.
Positive rate of climb.
Manila Center, Beechcraft Alpha Sierra, X-ray Golf Sierra Kilo is type Beechcraft King Air 1 miles east of Baguio.
Yes. And. Cloudy. Not a good day to fly.
0525 Beechcraft Golf Sierra Kilo.
Beechcraft Golf Sierra Kilo radar contact 3 miles east of Baguio, 5,400 feet. Altimeter 290.92.
Copy Beechcraft Golf Sierra Kilo.
Thank you. glass cockpit. IFR. Sun rocket. I know it's not, I don't think. No. Need my maps. I suggest you go below the cloud or around. Thank you. cloud surfing. Alonan should be on your right. And straight down there, you're going to Rosales. Yun. Oh wow. It's not accurate, but still, wow. Easily procedure for Binalonan is that you fly 1,500 feet overhead the station, then you join a traffic pattern. If you're landing on runway 35, Zerubia. Oh my gosh. Bye bye. Oof.
Punisher, I mean the Punisher, fucking Toots.
Yo, it's